I will avenge my brothers who fell at Xiangyang. And should I fail?
Should you fail, I will leave you as carrion on the battlefield.
Season one really set the table. And now that the table's been set, we're able to explore more facets of the characters and their relationships. And we're able to turn the screws tighter.
I can't wait to see season two.
It's gonna really blow people's mind. We've stepped up another gear here now.
They really raised the bar for this one. It's such a great combination of everything.
Everything that we did last season, we just built upon.
In season one, if it was sort of an introduction into our world, in season two, it's really peeling back the layers.
We're going to leave the audience dumbstruck by where we've taken this show.
How can the Khan of Mongolia oversee the affairs of his motherland when he now must govern all of China? It is a doomed prospect.
The audiences are going to be privileged to see the inside world of each character.
And you can see their storyline develop and can find out more about them.
I think season two as a whole has a darker theme.
We didn't craft the season to have a darker turn for the sake of taking it darker. The emotional journey of these characters just demanded it. And the battles that are waging inside of themselves are just as visceral as the battles that they're waging outside.
No good can come from so much pain and anguish.
We'll see some amazing guest stars that are coming to join us. Confirms quality of what we're going for this production.
Kublai Khan must be eradicated.
His religion is power.
An interesting change has happened over the last few years in terms of film and television. More people are watching Netflix than are actually going to see independent film.
It was a tremendous series to join. It's like 10 hours of pure, high-quality TV.
How do you describe getting an opportunity to work with an icon like Michelle Yeoh?
When it comes to martial arts action cinema, you have Bruce Lee, Jet Li, Jackie Chan, and Michelle Yeoh. And I promise it's going to be a lot of action in season two.
There are a lot of crazy big fights. It's cool. It's really, really cool.
New stuff, new martial arts, some twisted scripts. Like, these are seriously, like, wow.
I love the whip chain that I'm using, which is quite amazing.
The quality of my fights has increased enormously. It's been top kung fu by 100 eyes for 3-4 years, so now he can actually fight.
I think fans of the show are going to be really excited and surprised by the direction a lot of these characters go in. It's spectacular, and I'm excited about it.
Make them regret ever raising a hand in defiance to their kind emperor.